Miss Mary Mac, always wearing black in a backpack, cause she had a hairy back. In the day her husband left her cause of that, and the fact that he couldn't comb out the naps, so he snapped, packed a bag, never looked back. No pun, no fun.
What about Soul Glow?
No sun, no one. Wanted that Rapunzel looking like Chewbacca from behind. Yes, behind where the sun doesn't shine. Genuine pony, I'm talking my little, enough to make one fat braid down the middle that drags the ground. It's oh so gross. At the gym doing squats looking like numero dos. Bingo, eeny, meeny, and Hermione Mo Granger. Caught a snitch by the wingtip, caused anger. Quidditch ruined, crowd goes wild. What you gonna do with that Nimbus 2000 now? Frere Jacques's flames are Waka Flocka. Tame in comparison to the scent from Chewbacca's locker. I mean Mary, I said her name 3 times in the mirror with the word bloody in front, and I'm fine. Lights flickered and I felt a hand on my face, but besides that happening, I think that it's all fake. An urban legend like the razor and an apple, except when Mrs. White took a bite and then the blood spattered. And 7 minutes dressed like Smurfs all gathered around his poor dead girl whose life certainly mattered. The media really had an agenda and tried to beat the dead racehorse as they spun the murder within the community. Anyone with the last name White will be driven out the village pond tomorrow daylight. Ding dong, the witch is deceased. Not talking about the hostess treats. Tried to burn Hermione at the stake. I Wingardium Leviosa'd her somewhere safe. Tried to tell her it was all a mistake when she said the Quidditch Cup was nothing but a stupid game. She was only to blame. Now she chilling in a tower with Elsa, cold as hell. Can't even remember the spell to shoot fire. Her fingers, nose, and toes are froze. Elsa told her from the top bunk, you should let it go. She did. Died from hypothermia. Elsa didn't care enough to even try to warm her up, and she threw her out the bed quick. Saw her on her smartphone, wanted roommates, Craigslist. Mary Mac saw the ad and accepted. She could move in tomorrow, this was faster than expected. I told her that she better watch her back, and I didn't mean it as a joke, even though she had a hairy crack. She didn't laugh, of course. Told me that she was tired of being alone, and her fur would keep her from being cold. Whoa, Elsa thought that Mary was the beast. Tried to freeze her, but she couldn't, so she let her sleep in peace.